Another drug arrest, this one happening around 11 p.m. yesterday in Lincoln. Officers found a vehicle stalled on the Harris overpass. They say 21-year-old Alex Hernandez was standing outside of the vehicle looking down. Officers believe Hernandez dropped something, and they later found a backpack full of vape cartridges, THC wax, and $68,000. Hernandez is facing several charges.